Isn't it true that?
You said I don't recall.
Is that the final decision?
I mean. It's been 6 years, I don't remember a lot of it.
You very recently remembered that he was supposed to get $10,000 out of the $35,000?
Yes.
When you gave your certification, when you gave your statement, and when you gave your deposition, you never mentioned anything about getting $10,000 out of the $35,000, did you?
No.
And the $10,000 that you're now recalling was going to be your share of the $35,000 from Mr. Schaefer, correct?
Right.
But back when you gave your statement, your certification, and your deposition, you actually told the detective, the lawyer who did the certification, and the attorneys who took your deposition, something different, did you not?
I did.
And what you told them actually was false.
Correct. Yes.
So, despite the fact that in the statement you gave to Detective Byers, you said you read it and it was the truth, and despite the certification where you indicated you understood that if you didn't tell the truth, it was punishable, and in your deposition where you were sworn and put under oath, you lied each of those times. Is that correct?
Yes.
Very
it wasn't. constant. It's not like he wasn't always there.
Well, were you there more than Keith?
I don't know. He was there before me, so I don't know.
Well, okay, fair enough. From the time you got there, was Keith there more than you, or were you there more than Keith?
My knowledge, I do not remember.
Look at page 14. Say when I first started, when I got there first day, he said, meaning Keith, if you find anything, tell me and put it aside if you think it's worth anything. Did you testify to that?
I did.
I don't know.
as I understand it, you claim that you found the safe, correct?
Yes.
And you also claim that Keith wasn't even there when you found the safe, correct?
Yes.
And Mr. Benedict and Ms. Schaefer showed you, and I don't know if it's up there, S69, correct? You got S69 here?
Yes.
That is a certification you gave to whom?
D2KS?
Yes.
The certification.
Is it John?
Yes.
I
16th and 14th?
April 16th of 2014, correct?
Yes.
Different lawyers for the Burks, different year.
To stay.
Sorry. And in this certification, did you also say that Keith Schaefer found the safe? Is it your testimony that you also found the gun the same day that you found the safe?
I don't recall that it was the same day.
All right. And you don't recall testifying that you tried to open the safe yourself?
No.
From the time you started working there till the time the safe was found, as you said.
Not found.
How much time had passed?
I have no idea.
From the time, as you say, you found the safe to the time that the safe was opened, how much time had passed?
I don't know.
You did not tell Mr. Burke you found the safe? Mr. Burke, as I understand it, came on the premises daily, correct?
From what I said in my statement, yes.
Well, is that true or not?
He used to pop in randomly.
All right. Did you talk to him?
No, not like that, no.
How did you talk to him?
What do you mean? It was a high-by kind of thing.
So you didn't say, hey, found a safe. You didn't tell him that?
He obviously wasn't there that night.
Well, was there a time between time you found the safe, and you said you found the safe, to the time that the safe was opened, did you ever see Mr. Burke and say, by the way, John, found the safe?
I don't remember.
Okay. John Burke never told you not to open a safe, correct?
Talk to John like that. I don't know.
That's not my question. You want me to repeat it?
Yeah.
John Burke never told you not to open the safe. Is that correct?
Right.
John Burke never told you he was going to get a locksmith. Is that correct?
Right.
John Burke never told you he wanted to be present when the safe was opened. Is that correct? John Burke, what was found in that safe prior to June the 12th of 2013?
So, I mean, I don't know what.
Well, at some point in time, through Ms. Eifer, you were asked questions about, and we'll talk about this in a second, but you were asked questions about you contacting Mr. Burke, sending him a text. Is that correct?
Yes.
Remember Ms. Eifer asking those questions?
Yes.
So, my question to you is, prior to sending Mr. Burke that text, had you told him what was found in that safe?
No.
You continued working for him?